Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me when.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself. I know. Awkward.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first.
I wondered how long it'd take for them to show his face.
What makes you think you'd stand a chance with her?
Yeah. More of a chance with that Joker chick. What's her face?
Christina Bell.
Right. Two personalities for the price of one.
I could put in a good word.
This is gonna...
What's wrong?
open.
Yeah. Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, bad freak.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice.
Oh.
Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Bat Brain? It's been a while. Calibration complete.
Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Open!
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have Big Al tear their beauty window one by one!
This ain't good. What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser! Get that chopper down here now! I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance! Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead! You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
That Joker chick didn't take kindly to us breaking her out.
Yeah, she kept saying Batman would save her.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Get a security car!
I saw something move down there. Nothing there. going on?
Check the generator.
You got it.
Looks fine to me. Something under the floor. Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Oh, you scared me, man? You should be. I got three new Jokers here, and they all want you dead.
What's happening out there? Everyone okay?
If looking like bad food is okay, then yeah, I'm okay.
We need one of those tanks in here.
We need a friggin' army.
Stay calm. We'll get through this.
You survived everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat face, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
Himself. We're gonna get even for what he did to Joker.
You hear that? This is for the boss.
Hell!
Is everybody okay?
Elevator's clear. He's not in the film set.
Nothing by me. Keep calm, all of you. We'll be fine.
Kill him, dumbasses. You don't want to know what he's done to this Joker lady. I ain't never seen a case of Stockholm Syndrome this bad. Don't worry, sweetheart. I'm a psychiatrist.
Can do this, boys.
For Harley. Yeah, for Harley and her Jokers.
What's wrong with the freak?
Check the generator.
What the hell?
Gotta see how bad this guy's hurt.
All right, be quick. Get started, boys.
Big Bad Freak strikes again.
Try that again, Batman. I dare you.
He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
Check the generator.
I ain't fault. For that again.
What the hell? We can't wake him up, but we're gonna find the bat who took him out.
Take more than smoke to stop us.
I'm gonna go check on my friend.
Where?
Over here!
I'll cover you.
Yeah, go check on that guy, yeah. You guys go do that. I'll just go over here.
Time's running, guys! Looks like the bat decided to stick around.
Let's make him regret it.
Yeah, he's picked the wrong fight this time.
Can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
Alrighty.
Placing sentry gun.
Something down there. I must be seeing things.
Okay.
No problem.
Got him.
Hey, what happened to you?
Got blown to bits.
Moving down there.
It's nothing. I think I'm losing it.
I don't believe this.
He's tearing us to pieces.
How the hell do we take this guy out?
I'm still trying to figure that out.
Yeah, well, hurry.
We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
Psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone?
No.
Newsflash! You killed me!
I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me! Watch me choke on my last laugh! And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you?
Not even as a parting gift.
But now I'm on the inside. Ooh, we both know the truth. Yes, you've killed before. And tonight, I'll make you do it again.
Okay.
Here he comes, the big bad Batman.
How much more can you take, old man? Fish.
Open!
Identity confirmed.
You took your time.
time.
You got overwhelmed.
Oh, guys, great move.
Up on your bones, dust!
Who is his character?
Make sure this hurts you, Batman!
I'm scared of you, Robin.
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us? How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess she's smarter than you think.
Not likely. Let's check the Batcomputer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
Ain't going anywhere near Bell.
She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Harley do?
Nothing.
Some boys.
Slice and dice cuts.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join him?
You'll know when you see it.
Is that Robin? Well.
Come on out, Bat!
You sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Direction.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Harley will kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you. And you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you.
Well, that evens things up a little.
Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
This dude is
crazy.
It's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, yes, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
I would have put the whole CH in there.
Up high, now. I say when you strike.
Batman, is that you?
I can do that.
These idiots want to break us apart. I tried to explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but well, I think they're masochists.
Oh, I need another
special
place. What?
Now, boys, just because Batsy's gonna beat you into a sort of vaguely sentient face doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want him all bloodstained when he rescues me. Your blood, I mean. It'll look great on the suit!
Whose side is she on?
Ho-ho! He's got one already!
Eliminated in the very first episode of Batman Rescues Christina. You won't be spinning a book deal out of that performance. Look, Bat, buddy, if I was running the show, the thugs would be so much better. Dumber, slower, twice as terrified, four times as breakable. You know that, right? Tell me you do.
She's worse than the Joker. At least he wanted us to win.
Bye bye, oh, gosh.
Strikes, I need to have his back. Time to find a high vantage point.
Vaguely sentient thing. Doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want him all bloodstained when he rescues me. Your blood, I mean. It'll look great on the suits.
Will they not see it?
I don't know, man. He's the gangster. Fucking Batman, chill out, man. Jeez. Shit. No.
Bye-bye, Bernie!
Batman?
Okay.
Batman, is that you?
Robin.
To you.
keep moving!
It'll be a lot quicker to take this minigunner down if we team up.
Okay, keep looking! He's here somewhere!
Is that Robin? Is Robin here? Boy, kill that very little gooseberry third wheel rat!
I need to get to a high safe point so I can cover Robin when he attacks.
Worse than the Joker. At least he wanted us to win.
Probably should.
I need to find a vantage point up high. Then I can cover Robin when he strikes.
Okay, what's going on? Perfect! Come on, anyone who manages to get away.
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
Triangle and they did the rest.
That's yeah, boy. Home wrecking, little birdie brat.
Oh, get off.
I think she clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
Yeah, Robin, let's. Yeah. I don't know why you're doing that, but okay. How do I get out of here exactly?
You follow the waypoint?
Yeah, but oh yeah, look at this.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Sub Jokers.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course.
So, the door.
Thank you.
Lonzo, the door! The door, Lonzo!
Thank you.
Onto the door. So get the door. Thank you.
go. I swear I had it empty. I get the same. For real. F how you feel.
The Sheen can hear that now, too.
Not so. You want me to, like, turn it off?